New data shows that more than 30% of the nation's counties are only going to have one insurance option when shopping for health care plans on the Obamacare exchanges next year. This is a major cause for concern after some of the largest insurance companies in the United States said they're pulling out of the program because guess what? Obamacare is just too darn expensive to turn a profit. Our very own Jeff Flock is standing by with more on this story. Jeff, sticker shock in some cases, and I imagine in others, the inability to actually get anything.
Well, yeah, you know, I mean, on the bright side, I suppose you could say that there are more people now insured than ever before in the U.S., but on the negative side, looking forward, at least according to the Kaiser Family Foundation, options are shrinking. Take a look at the raw numbers on this. You mentioned the counties. Take a look at the raw numbers. This year, about 2%, about 300,000 people only had one option. Well, looking forward to next year, it's 2.5 million people that will have one option. That's about 19% of all Obamacare enrollees. And if you look at that national map, we broke it down for you a bit. There are some states, five as a matter of fact, where there is only one option. So there's no competition there at all. In some other states, the majority of the state has no competition as well. As you point out, big insurers like UnitedHealthcare, Humana, and Aetna pulling out of many of the exchanges, and Wall Street kind of likes that, actually, the reduced exposure, because people sicker than they thought. A lot of people didn't sign up that they thought would. I think year-to-date, I forget what the number is, but looks pretty good for UnitedHealthcare for year-to-date there. There's the numbers.
All right. Trish. Thanks so much, Jeff.